Chris, you said it so well, and absolutely no. It is time for everyone to stand up and say exactly what this is. P.T. Barnum would be so proud of Alvin Bragg. He has resurrected the Ringling Brothers Circus. It was front, full face for America to see the lies, the deception, the balancing act that he's trying to go through to weaponize our justice system against former President Donald J. Trump.